today I read the Bible. The Bible that says Jesus overcame difficulties. Jesus began and obeyed those that did God's work. Jesus was alone apart from the crowd because he wanted to pray to God. Jesus stayed in wilderness with God for 40 days. Satan came to meet Jesus. Satan came to meet Jesus. "You must be hungry," said Satan. Jesus didn't eat anything for a long time. "Make this stone into the bread," tempted Satan. Jesus knew he shouldn't do the divine seed. "I have to follow God. Man does not live on bread only, but on God's words," said Jesus. Satan kept saying to Jesus, "If you are Son of God, pull yourself down. Worship me, then I give you all word." Jesus didn't follow Satan. Jesus told Satan, "I have to please God. Don't test God. Worship and serve God only." Satan knew that he couldn't make Jesus follow him. Satan ran away. Angel came to take care of Jesus. God was happy, very happy. God was very happy because Jesus didn't follow Satan. Can you win over Satan like Jesus did? You know, Jesus is Son of God. Yes, Jesus made it the house of God holy. Jesus liked to go to house of God. Jesus liked to pray to at the temple. We read the people of God. There was where some people. What? What happened? There were some people that Jesus did like. They didn't pray to God. They didn't talk with God people. They sold animals at the house of God. They like to lie. They like to say things. "You are doing what you should do in the house of God," said Jesus. "Get out!" Jesus made them leave the house of God. "You want to pray in the house of God. You have to talk with God's people of God," said Jesus. "God is one of the house of God. God wants us to be at a place where God is placed. We have to listen to God. We have to believe in God. We have to make God pleased. Yes. Now you will read this story too. Okay. Jesus read the Bible. Look who is coming. Say some people. Everybody looked at the people. He was coming to temple in his hometown. Jesus went into the house of God. He stood up, read the Bible. He read the Bible about in the Bible. Jesus began to read God's words. The Lord's Holy Spirit came upon me. This is the moment where Spirit, the gospel to poor. Everybody was listening quiet. Jesus told them about the Son of God. I am the Son of God, said Jesus. No, you are the son of Joseph. You are not son of God. People told Jesus was very strange. People didn't like to Jesus say. They made it Jesus leave the temple. They were going through him off the cliff, the cliff village. But Jesus went on his way passing to the people. People of hometown made it to just like yeah. People of they did it what they should do. The Son of God. They also didn't do what they should do at the house of God. What are you doing to the Son of God at the house of God? Wow, it is a wonderful story. Yes, we read the we read one. We read three story. Wow. Oh, three. He means Jesus read a Bible and Jesus made it the house of God holy. Jesus over difficulty. Wow. Wonderful story. Yes. Today we read the Bible. It was fun and I fun. Yes, see you tomorrow. Bye.